Welcome back for part two of our trip to Magic Kingdom. We went after the parade and rode Jungle Cruise, which was kind of boring but very pretty. These little cubs were so cute playing with the tail. Stopped at Sunshine Tree Terrace, got me one of these orange floats. It was freaking delicious. Then we went on Pirates of the Caribbean. Again, so many of these water rides here that you just float through things. And like, I get that that's an easy ride to make, but they got really repetitive. We had a really pretty waiting spot for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, and we got to feed this little squirrel some pieces of our pretzel. Big Thunder Mountain was one of our favorites, honestly. We all loved it. And I didn't cut out this video of these mosaics because, honestly, this was one of my favorite parts of the park. The details at Disney are just crazy, and the fact that somebody is there to think of these teeny tiny details and to make sure that they're perfectly executed, I really appreciate that. And I appreciate that person's attention. This is how fucking crowded it was. So we sat around, waited for Happily Ever After. You know, we were kind of getting antsy. Got some really pretty pictures before they closed the bridge. Watched Happily Ever After from behind a tree. It was a really good show, but was it worth fighting 30,000 people for a spot? I mean, not really, but, you know, whatever. It was still a really good show. And then we went to dinner at Be Our Guest. Now, I had heard that Be Our Guest was super overrated, but for one, it's fucking beautiful. And second, this French onion soup is the best French onion soup I have ever had, and like top 10 things I've ever eaten. It was so good. My filet and potatoes were pretty good. Not seasoned great, but it was a really good cut of meat. It was very, very tender. Probably the most tender filet I've ever had. We got to see the Beast. Had the gray stuff. I personally thought the dessert was delicious. The kids' dessert is really cute. They get this white chocolate teacup that they can paint. And then we went to ride Tron. Tron was our last ride of the night. We were on one of the last rides. I thought it was cool, but a little overrated. Got caramel apples on the way out and got ready for Epcot.